Hey everyone, in today's episode we are going to explain you what it takes to make a promo video for Arlon. For that instance, a color change. Okay, so for that instance, this car here was fully wrapped. I removed the wrap yesterday. So for that instance, I will show you how my hands look like today. This is pretty much a little bit gross. If someone says you that it's easy to remove the old wrap, it's not. So this is what's left from the original wrap. This one here is 6000 XRP Arlon, and it stayed on the car for about a year or so. And it was pretty easy to be removed. It took me like 2.5 minutes maybe to remove the whole side. And then the other side of the car was wrapped with this color change film of the other manufacturer, the other brand, and it stayed on the car for about a year and a half. And this one wasn't that easy to be removed. And so I had to ask my friend to help me out with this. So it took us about 3.5 hours to remove the other side. So this car was wrapped before. It was fully wrapped, like a two-phase wrap. So one side was printed wrap, the other side was the color change. And we had to remove the vinyl yesterday. And in the morning today, and now it's ready to go. It needs some minor cleaning here and there, but it's pretty much ready to go. So right now Łukasz is preparing himself for a video shooting the process of wrapping, and Adam here is going to record what we are actually doing. What you need to know is that there is nothing like according to the plan. There is nothing like that. So for that instance, this car we have here right now is actually not the car we were supposed to wrap. There were some problems to reach this car for the time we are doing this right now. And so I called a friend of mine who's got another car. So this one here. The only problem is this car is pretty much white, as you can see. And it's more difficult to be wrapped than the black car. I'm lucky enough, I've wrapped this car already about 6 times. So I know all the tips and tricks to make it pretty easy, and what I can skip, what I have to pay attention to. So yeah, that's life, that's real life. There is nothing like according to the plan again. Yeah, so that's what we have to deal with it. So all the things we are paying attention to right here, they have only one main purpose: to sell the product, okay? So that's why we pay attention to good car, nice looking wrap shop, and professional footage. That's what we have, right? And so the video will look professional and it will catch attention. And also, we are not recording the whole process of wrapping itself, because this would take too much time and this footage is just too much. What you have to know about the promotional videos is that we are showing there only the best parts of the wrapping. So for that instance, some sections which are difficult, they are not recorded. But in fact, sometimes when it's worthy, we are recording them, but it may take several takes to record them properly. Summing things up, let's have good looking car, good looking place, and flawless installation. Let's get to work. Well, I ended up about midnight today, so I had pretty short night and a bit of wasted, but yeah, it's ready. So we are going to the spot to take the final video shoot and the photo shoot. I will prepare the car there. I will put some dressing on the tires. I will do some minor cleaning here and there. And yeah, let's go there and have it ready. And here goes our photographer, Martin, in his Skyrocket. All right, so we are done both with the photo shoot and the video shoot. Now it's time to get it all together. And yeah, that's it. See you soon.